fire! Now, Blastoise! Now!
Got it. Looks like the Alsemursa lost track of us. Clear skies on the scope.
For our angle commands it now. Using it to hunt terrorists. But in the way back, the Alsemursa would roam from city to city, crushing any resistance. Now, if we ignite a revolt, you can be sure the Alsemursa would swoop in, put an end to it, break and say hell's bells. Are we gonna start this revolution? We need to put an end to the Alsemursa firstly.
So then we mount a surprise attack, conquer the Alsemursa and use it against the Nazis.
Well, the Alsemursa is protected by an automated security system called Odin. Seen it when I was up there.
We'll hijack the system, find the Odin codes, and disable the fucking thing. Yeah, but that kind of information is a top military secret. Only the Oberkommando is privy to it.
It's so easy, man. I've got it all figured out.
Oh, yeah?
After you atom bombed the bejesus out of the old Oberkommando at Roswell, the Nazis ran scared. They took all their top brass, all their top military secrets, and they reestablished the Oberkommando on Venus. Venus, the planetary body, Venus in space, man. It is cold. Up there, you're gonna need radioactive mittens.
Mittens, nigga!
Okay, we're just gonna fly there. We are gonna load up, and we're gonna fly.
Uh-huh.
Oh man, we're just gonna take our choppers, but instead of only going so high, we are just gonna keep going straight up right into space with the mind, you know? Then we're gonna drop you off on Venus. You're gonna break into the Oberkommando, and you are gonna steal those Odin secrets from their computing machines.
So, I might have a plan too? Wyatt, do you mind?
No, man. It's all good.
In 2 days, final auditions for the role of the infamous terrorist William Terribilly Glaskowitz take place on the enigmatic Aristat habitat on Venus. One of the hopeful actors is Jules Redfield, here getting a snack from his favorite milkshake bar in his hometown.
Anya, what you thinking?
William and I are going for milkshakes. Papers are all in his glove box.
Yeah. What about him?
Well, is he a Nazi?
You a Nazi fella? Can't even tell no more. How I look?
Like a walrus. Don't forget your luggage. Remember, you're Jules Redfield, professional actor. Traveling to Venus to audition for the part of William Joseph Blaskowitz. Now, you are summoned by personal invitation, so security should be minimal. Break a leg.
Mr. Redfield? Mr. Hughes Redfield?
Yeah, that's me.
I'm Helena, the director of this film. Apologies for the long journey, but my producer favors a safe location and has an affinity for dramatic settings. Come.
My luggage.
Someone will bring it for you. Come. Welcome. Welcome to the audition, Mr. Redfield.